singed on places I don't even have hair. Hey, it's my turn to toss grenades at you. Seriously. Well, that just figures. Hey, I know you get this all the time, but any of you see a big scary robot guy with a backpack? Latverian embassy? That's just great.
I wonder, is there a connection between the suit and Spider-Man? When Spider-Man came on the scene, it seemed that you were more focused on him than the target we told you to test against.
When he was there, Spider-Man, I felt like the suit was under control. I felt good.
Just being in proximity to Spider-Man? Why would that be?
It happened one other time. Parker.
Parker? Richard Parker? He's dead.
But his son is not.
The suit was built with Richard Parker's DNA, and his son is Spider-Man. Wow. And getting close to him is giving Brock more control over the suit. Get Brock to tell you everything.
His name is Peter Parker. He lives with his aunt in Queens. He's still in high school.
And he'll come to you of his own free will.
No, I don't think we have to worry about that.
What the hell are you doing?
This is mine! And you can't have him!
Brock,
you are not going to kill me. Do you hear me in there? You are not going to kill me. Eddie Brock is loose. I need backup at my location ASAP. I'm glad you're loose, Brock. I can kick your ass good and proper now.
Oh, no!
Rip it apart! We'll return what is left to Crash.
Crossing baseline.